So guys, a new event has just dropped in Sea of Thieves literally 2 minutes ago, so I'm just going to quickly run you through what it is. You have from August 24th to September the 7th, and there is a new event called Making Mayhem. Now we're going to be running through the details here, and oh my god, that is loud. As you can see here, there's a new ship cosmetics that you can get, a new ship set, which looks okay. I mean, the cannons look pretty nice to use. Currently, I am live on Twitch over at twitch.tv/seaofconcepts. Come drop by. I'm doing an obsidian capstone giveaway. I know I haven't made a video on this, but that's because I'm trying to keep it a little bit low-key. But anyway, let's get straight into the video. If you're new here, leave a subscribe. You know, subscribe. It helps me out. Anyway, so the Making Mayhem event. So by the looks of things, from a quick glance, we're going to be another fucking alliance thing. How does it work? We'll obviously be able to get this new ship, cosmetic. And so Lorena has laid out two flavors of challenge to let you build favor with the build rats. Minor mayhem challenges are bite-sized tasks like blasting a shark with a gunpowder barrel or torching skeletons with a firebomb. Major mayhem challenges are more lucrative but demanding acts like looting all the gold piles in a treasure vault or tearing through a tooltail. Earn favor and you'll be rewarded with parts of the mayhem ship. Now, that's about all it says on the website, so let's head on over to in-game. As you can see here, I'm in-game. Let me quickly load up. Oh shit, we got a new sub, Speedy Psycho 54 with the sub. Thank you so much, buddy. I really appreciate that. Getting yourself a cheeky little cameo. Anyway, so if we come on over to the events tab, I wonder if it'll be there yet. It is. Okay. So it looks like in total you need 500 mayhem, or whatever you would call this, 500 favor, in order to get the cannons. And yeah, so that's pretty simple, but it really depends how many points you get per thing. So if we have a look at the minor mayhem challenges, we have the earn a fair amount of favor. Okay, so these are all earn a fair amount, so I'm assuming this will be like two or one favor. Defeat a group of skeletons by detonating a gunpowder barrel. And we got another fucking sub, Shoz92 with the gifted sub to Anakin. Thank you so much, buddy. I really appreciate that. Exploding gunpowder skeletons in a chain reaction. Defeating a group of skeletons with gunpowder. Burning a group of skeletons using a firebomb or chest of rage. And then also earning a fair amount from defeating a shark using a gunpowder barrel. Hitting a ship with chaos-inducing ghostly cannonballs, chain shots or firebombs shot from a cannon. And destroying a ghost ship. So very simple. That's probably going to get you maybe two favor, I would bet. And then these major mayhem challenges, I'm assuming, would get you five. That's just my guess. We will test this theory. Handing in a stronghold gunpowder barrel or keg of ancient black powder. Opening one of the gold hoarder's treasure vaults. Setting a skeleton ship ablaze using an ashen wind skull. Drinking or playing music with another crew at an outpost. Collecting all the gold piles inside one of the gold hoarder's treasure vaults. Finishing any tall tale. Visit the castaway or mysterious stranger to get started. Okay, so those are the major and the minor mayhem challenges, and I will update you in a minute with how much favor each one gives you. So we have made our way over to Plunder Outpost to finish the Art of the Trickster Tooltail. So we're going to see what completing a tooltail gives you, seeing how much amount of favor it gives you. So it will either kind of give us an indication of whether we want to keep, we want to grind the major ones or the minor ones. So we give the Shardbreaker Stone to Salty. Cool. How much favor did we get, lads? How much mayhem favor? 20! So wait, I just got the mayhem flag and the hull and for that. Okay, so guys, it looks like you're just going to want to grind these major ones. So basically, the biggest, I'm not even going to bother doing the minor ones. The biggest thing I can tell you to do is grind these gold hoarder vaults. You go and get the key, so easy. Open the vault, you're done. Or you can go and do your forts. Hop for a fort, complete the fort, get a stronghold barrel, done, sell it. Don't bother with this collecting all the gold piles. Don't bother with this drinking or playing music. the tall tales, if you can complete tall tales, if you have the final checkpoints in your inventory, then definitely just do them. But I would say grind these gold hoarder vaults or do tall tales, and you will get this within five major challenges. So thank you guys so much for watching. This is the easiest way for you to get the new Mayhem ship set, which they just added about 15 minutes ago. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like or leave a comment telling me you know what you're gonna do to get the skins. Also subscribe, you know, it helps me out a lot. So I love you guys so much, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.